picture will be short and sweet. Do you have difficulty achieving orgasm from clitoral stimulation? You may want to examine the many reasons for this. Why, it could be anything from the lack of sleep, your inability to relax, or your lover's clumsiness. Maybe it's just plain old performance anxiety. So relax. It might not be you. On the other hand, there is the G-spot. The G-spot is set so high it can be difficult to find and stimulate properly. Make sure that your partner is aiming at a sharp angle inside of your girly parts. Your G-spot is located about 2 inches into your vagina on the top wall behind the pelvic bone. I once broke my pelvic bone. I got rear-ended. But that's another story. The G-spot is about the size of a plum pit or a couple of grapes. The more you are aroused, the better the chance it has of being stimulated. Now, I like to tell jokes in bed, and I find that very stimulating. But you can have your partner just talk purty and dirty. Your G-spot responds well to firm, intense stimulation. While you may prefer a more delicate touch when it comes to oral stimuli, you'll want to make sure that penis or dildo is putting a lot of pressure on your G-spot. It will help if you're lying down and have your pelvis propped up on pillows, or if you want to have a G-spot orgasm during intercourse, try to straddle your partner's Thomas crown and lean back. But please, don't fall off the bed. You can also try doggy style and keep your rear end elevated. I'm still trying to picture that one. Just remember to stay relaxed and apply firm pressure so you'll be able to have that G-spot orgasm you've been dreaming of. Hope that helps. My name is Leslie Latouche, romanceologist. Bye-bye.